quad cross buns. This is exercise for the left hand. So we will use just three white keys, E, D, and C. And fingers will be 2, 3, and 4. So make sure to place all three fingers on this note. And when you will be playing, play in the middle of the keys, not on the side, please. And first name the notes. E, D, C. Make sure you count. We have half notes, whole notes, and then quarter notes. So hear how we clap it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, And then when you learn this, can you check please the dynamics? We have forte in the beginning and we play loud the whole first line. So this will be loud. And then second line is soft, left hand and piano. So second line will sound quiet. Very quiet. And quiet to the end. So please learn it with good rhythm and practice with teacher duet.